to make yorkshire pudding, first you need to cook or roast, but save the drippings because you're going to need them for the yorkshire pudding.
Yeah, it's recording.
You need 3 eggs. Two cups of milk, two thirds of a cup of flour, one teaspoon of salt,
how long will this be? It's recording.
Just enough drippings to cover the pan. Put in oven at 450 degrees until it's sizzling.
Hey Calvin, do you want to go get a book and I'll read it to you?
How can she do?
No, ma'am. She looks like a house. She's sitting back there. She'll go in there and see me.
Add mixture. Then put in the oven for 25 to 30 minutes or until browned. And now you have Yorkshire pudding.